Year 2018 Christmas celebration fever, which is already begun in United Kingdom now, Manchester Levenshulme also switched on Christmas lights at Village Green. Deputy Lord Mayor Robbie Chauhan thanks all the traders and local community and appreciated the Levenshulme Traders Organization and their partners' efforts for such a great event.
Levenshulme, Hume and Burnett Ward councillors, I would like to firstly to thank you, Lawrence Hannigan, John Common, and the brilliant team of helpers who have made it possible for us wonderful event to take place, and which, as I can see, bring all the Levenshulme community together.
Father Christmas distributed gifts. Long queue parents were waiting with their children to capture this great moment in their devices they held. Abid Latif Chauhan thanks Consul General of Pakistan Amir Aftab Qureshi for his attendance on this day with Alan, the Vice of Old Trafford, Pride of Levenshulme Christian Rawson, Labour Shadow Minister MP Afzal Khan, Consul Sidra Noor, Consul Bernard and school children's efforts to make this event more colourful. In my direction.
The one and the only Levenshulme Father Christmas, who travels here to the 192 Stagecoach Vice. So without further ado, let's the 2018 Levenshulme Christmas lights begun.
Be With No Name was the main attraction for all. Tariq Lodi, KTV News, Manchester.